Every one of these guys, well over 1,000 horsepower, closer to 2, some 3, but it's what they can put down. Lance Kennedy went out the first round, he was a champ. No doubt that car puts down 2,000 horsepower, and he used it all. Camaro versus Camaro. Both of them. Nasty big rock motors, high horsepower. One of them throwing nitrous. I bet y'all $100 if Camaro wins this race. Anybody want to take that bet? Woo! Turn on the lights. Watch the winning bars. Another big block. They'll light that upper part of the circle and see it go blue. Then they'll creep in just a little bit further and make it a full circle. When they make it a full circle, all they are waiting on is the green light. All right, it's a full circle on the right side. Full circle. Wow, that car's getting it. They just over 632 ditches, man. Throwing over 600 nitrous at it. Whew. Johnny Santini, Boogie Nights Corvette, runner-up last year. Now get this. This motor is 752 ditches. That thing is enormous. Just in the pocket, he calls the Boogie Nights Corvette. Doing crazy, like, I'm 70s disco kind of paint job on this thing. Takes this thing racing. Nice. My man Matt Parrish, no side teaser, 565 cubic inches. Snorting a lot of nitrous too, man. 57 Chevy, 79 Corvette, 750 cubic inches. Versus 565. Look at these cars, you guys. Golly, look at that. Air in the temperature is too cold, motor doesn't have enough heat in it. Diamond might just be a little bit off, but you saw what happened. He throttled it, got on the gas, it dumped a bunch of air and fuel in the combustion cycle for whatever reason. Didn't light off like it should. All that is in the intake in the top, the motor, all the nitrous is in there. Boom, goes pow, blew the top, blew the air cleaner off of it. Lucky not more. Matt Perez goes on. Man, a couple of heavy hitters out of the matchup. Early Johnny was looking to go all the way to the finals, too. Make sure he's okay. Ralph Smith, Jay McLean coming up.
Ready to race, you guys.
So you're for a treat. He'll get back to grudge racing. Full stage in the grudge racing, and again, I'd like to see that. Casey Knowles, now this is going crazy fast first in Camaro. But Lance Kenicki back under here in that Fox Body Mustang, one of the fastest Fox Body Mustangs in the country right now. He has three in the Colorado Sea Outlaw belt. Casey Knowles on the hot rod pedal. It's like hand of God touches, and it is gone.